Hi, my name is Dr. Amee Daxini. I'm a dermatologist and I practice in my clinic called Think Skin Clinic on Sarjapur Road in Bangalore. With almost 20 years of experience in aesthetic dermatology, I would love to share my experience with you one and all. So stay tuned to our channel, subscribe and like it too. Cherry angiomas are red bumps or moles which are tiny and dispersed around the body. It generally appears as you cross your 30 years of age. They are also therefore known as senile angiomas or Campbell de Morgan spots. Why do they occur? They occur because of age. When the skin becomes a little thinner, you have the superficial blood vessels overgrowing and they appear like red moles on the skin. We notice that as the age increases, the number of lesions increase and also the size. But remember, cherry angiomas are harmless. Now, why do they occur is a very important question. Mostly, we do not know, but there are some theories and one of them is linked to genetics. If your family members do notice cherry angiomas, you have a chance of getting it as you age. And with age, this number and the size increases. One study actually shows that above 75 years of age, almost 75% of patients had cherry angiomas, but remember, they are harmless. So how and why do we treat them? Generally, cherry angiomas need to be left as is, unless you notice that they are changing in size, color, they're becoming irregular or they've started bleeding. That's when you need to visit your dermatologist to remove them. But sometimes for certain cosmetic reasons, we can remove them. And there are very simple, easy procedures which can help remove one of these angiomas. The first is electrocautery or radio frequency. It's a simple procedure where an electric current is passed through a very tiny probe that can completely reduce or remove the lesion. The second is using cryotherapy. Here we pass liquid nitrogen through a tiny probe which then completely excises the lesion. You can also have laser surgery. The laser that we generally use is called the pulse dye laser. This is a yellow color laser light which increases the heat in the superficial skin which completely removes the lesion. All these procedures are extremely safe. There is no downtime to it and you need not do anything for wound healing. It just heals on its own. Unless you notice that the lesion is becoming much larger, it is bleeding, or at times it has changed the shape and color, that's when we go and do something called shave excision, where we remove the lesion, send it for biopsy just to know if there are any changes in the skin. Cherry angiomas otherwise are absolutely harmless and do not need any treatment other than cosmetic reasons. But of course, if you see any change in your angiomas, do visit your dermatologist today.